Good morning. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Sonic Plays Minecraft. Episode number 3, and a creeper exploded right here. I hope you guys are having a good day. I am not. I hope you guys are having a better day than I am. I've had a lot of, I've had a long day so far, and it's only morning. So I'm excited for the rest of the day. Oh, you guys don't even know what has happened to me today. I've had a really bad day so far. Okay, so let me tell you what happened, okay? If I can find some cobblestone, I'd be happy. So let me tell you what happened. I work nights, so I get off work in the morning. And this morning when I got off work, I went out to my car, and I started smelling gas near my car. And that's never a good thing. It can never be good. So I look under my car, and there is, of course, a big puddle of gas under my car. So I've dealt with that all morning. I took my car over to the dealership, and now it's sitting over there right now as we speak. So, yeah, I've had that been going on today. Not fun, but, you know, part of life, I guess. Having your car worked on. Bleh. But welcome back. We're here now. Finally here. Finally home. Creeper exploded here. I tried to do some record farming, actually. If you didn't know, if a skeleton kills a creeper, drops a record. And I was trying to do that unsuccessfully. That didn't work out. But I had a suggestion. I don't know why I'm doing this on multiple things right now. I just want to try this out. I had a suggestion from Tamale Dinos. I'm sorry if I'm completely butchering your name. I apologize. But he has a light post design that we're going to try out here. Item frames. I need them. Need some item frames. And we do that by doing that. Okay, one more. One more item frame. But yeah, little case of the Mondays as well. So I've had a bad morning. I've had case of the Mondays, which it's Monday, so everybody has a case of the Mondays. And I don't know. I'm just glad to be here because Minecraft is always fun. It always puts a smile on my face. So I'm happy. I'm a very happy guy. All right, get some buttons there. All right, let's try this out. I think this might be good. Now the block, I'm not sure about the cobblestone. It looks very cobblestone-y. But let's try this out. He said to do this, do that. You put the torch there. And this is similar to what we did in the house. And then a button in item frame. Can I not do that? Button there. Button there. Place a button on a block, and then an item frame, and place a torch on the item frame. Okay, place a button on a block, do the item frame, torch in an item frame? Am I doing this wrong, Tamale guy? I feel like I'm doing this completely wrong, dude. But I like where you're going with it. I'm not necessarily doing a medieval theme. But I like it. It's definitely better than what we had. So if we do this, doom. The button, I don't think the button is going to work in there, Tamale. Because you can't really see it, for one. Let's see. A half slab would work. A half slab would work. Because we did that in here. See, look, this thing here. We did that here, and I like that. I like that, but I don't want to use cobblestone half slabs either. So, let's see. Where's my smooth stone downstairs? Yeah, I like that. That's a little better. And it also gives light on four sides, which is also good. Very good. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Awesome. But if you missed the last episode, we didn't really do much. We did a little bit of touching up. As a matter of fact, that was the title of the video, Touching Up. We did this pathway here. So yeah, just did a little relaxation. I got some good stuff planned for today. It's going to be a long video for me to make, but I think it's going to turn out very good. Let's see. How does a man, if I put that in there, like that. How's this look? That looks a little better. Although the cobblestone, I don't know how I feel about it. I don't know how I feel about all cobblestone and then that. Because this, I feel like this would work in a city. And we're not doing a city out here. We're just doing a couple cabins around the lake. You know what I mean? Also, I worked on the interior. I'll show you that here in a sec. But yeah, we're not making like town lights. It's just gonna be, I don't know. Maybe I'm just overthinking this. I feel like this is too much for what we're doing. Could possibly just do fence posts and then a torch on top. Something just as simple as that. But yeah, I just feel like that's too much. You know, I don't know. We'll worry about it later. I got a lot of stuff to do today. Also, real quick, let me see something. If I do, we wanted to turn off fire spread. So if we do game roll, looking at my other monitor, fire spread false. You do not have permission to use this command. So I would have to options. No. Allow cheats. Just to do this, all right? Just to do this. I'm not cheating or nothing. Game rule. Fire spread false. Okay, game rule has been updated. Now, let me test this out here. Flint and steel. There's the steel and there's the flint. All right, so if I do, let's go test this real quick. And then we're going to get started on today's project, which is going to be kind of cool, I think. If we do that, let's see if that transfers over. Hopefully not, because this is going to be good for our fireplace. And I have other ideas, too. Are you going to transfer? Are you going to go over? Doesn't look like it. It just spread right there in front of my eyes. Yeah, it's spreading. What's going on? I don't know. I have to do a little bit of research, but I definitely want to turn that off. Okay, so let me get into what we're going to do today. Today's going to be a cool episode, I think. I think you guys are going to enjoy what we got going on. So my idea for out here, my plan, is to have sort of... I don't know. I want this area to serve a purpose, right? And I feel like with all these trees and how dense the forest is, I feel like the only thing that would work out here would be a lumber mill, like a somewhere to store the lumber here and sell it, because eventually I have plans to, and this is a little sneak peek of the series, eventually I have plans to build in other areas and start setting up cities and towns all throughout the world. And I want each place to kind of have a purpose. And for this area up here, for how dense the woods are, I feel like the purpose for this area would be obviously lumber, cutting down trees and exporting down the river, down the lake, what have you, to different towns and different cities throughout this world that we're going to be building in. So I was thinking, this road here, we can build. I'm thinking like right in this area. We'll just start a little lumber mill. And I'm going to have to get a lot of materials. It's going to be a really grindy episode for me. Really grindy video, because I still have to get a ton of materials. And I still have to come up with a design. So I'm going to go get to work on that. And we're going to take a quick commercial break. All right, guys, we're back. Welcome back. As you can see, I'm doing a little bit of building here. And you'll see what we're doing in a secchi. All right. I've been very busy. Okay, I'll show you what's going on here as soon as I get this wrapped up. Ba-doop, ba-doop. Did it. Kind of. So, we're building a lumber mill. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. We're building a lumber mill. Oh. All right, guys, welcome back. So, as you can see, I'm doing a little bit of work here, and I'll explain it in a second. Let me take a little sleep here. I've done a lot of work off camera. It's actually the next day. I had to sleep in real life, too, and I work a job. So, I'm back playing some Minecraft the next day, and as you can see, look what I've done here. So we're building a lumber mill, right? This is an old-style lumber mill. And I figured this is probably going to be set in the 1800s time period. Right around the time where there really wasn't electricity. And if there was, it was reserved for like the rich, higher-class businesses and stuff like that. Something that this area will not have. This is going to be like, you know, cabin. Campfire, torch lighting, you know, that kind of stuff. So I figured the only way to power this warehouse, this lumber yard, is through water. Since we have this lake here and this river flowing all the way through here, I figured a water wheel would be a cool little thing. And they had these back in the day. Well, how it works is a water wheel, the water would turn the thing. And there would be a saw in here. There'd be some kind of mechanism. I don't know how we're going to do it just yet, but there would be something that controls a saw that would cut up your wood. And that's kind of what we're going for here, an older lumber mill, sawmill. I think they're called sawmills, if I'm not mistaken. So I don't think we're going to finish the project today, but we will at least get we might get an exterior built up today. I'm not sure. Because I'm really not sure how we're going to do the inside just yet. I'm just kind of wanting to get stuff built up here. Just so we have something. Did you see that pro building skill right there? That was freaking MLG. So, guys, welcome back. It's good to see you once again, man. I feel like I'm opening up a video right now, but I'm not. Like, this is mid-video. It's kind of weird because it's, you know, it's taken me 2 days to record this video. I don't know. It's just weird. But I've been really busy. So in the earlier part of the episode, I talked about my car, right? I've had some car troubles with my old car. Last night, after I got done recording, I got a call from the dealership, and I actually ended up trading in my car last night. So I got a brand new car last night, and the kind of car I got, it's actually kind of funny. The name of it is the Chevy Sonic. So I've got a car that's named after my YouTube channel. It's kind of cool. I don't know. It could be a sign. Maybe I'll make it big one day. Maybe I'll make it big one day because of my car. I don't know. Who knows? That would be great. That'd be fantastic. I would love to make it big on YouTube. Maybe it'll happen. I don't know. We'll see. But I was thinking, I got some of this oak wood. I was thinking we should use some of it here. And maybe do a doorway right here. Let's make some stairs. And then I'll do something like so. Man, I'm a little bit framey. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but like my FPS is dropping and lowering and raising. It's doing all kinds of weird stuff, and I don't like it. All right, if I go like that, put a little window right there. Maybe, I don't know. This is going to be like a warehouse, and I feel like a window... Nah, that'd be fine. That'd be just fine. All right. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Okay. That. Let's lower this one. I feel like we should lower this down here. And then make this like so. That feels good. That feels very good. Boom. I didn't do this in a creative test world like I usually do. Like I planned on doing, I should say. But that's okay. Nothing to worry about. All right. Thinking maybe spruce wood stair. Oh, I already had spruce wood stairs. Okay. Spruce wood stair there, and then a doorway. So this is where you come into the warehouse to chop up your lumber. Okay. Now, let's just go wood. I thought about doing cobble, but let's just do regular oak wood here. Need this. Get dug out. I'm gonna do a little bit more off camera because I am definitely gonna run out of oak wood. I'm gonna definitely need some more oak wood, so I'm gonna get to farming, do a little bit more work, get some progress done, and I'll see you on the other side. Just planting some carrots here. This has been my main food source for the most part. I'm starting to get a little stockpile of wheat going here. I want to plant a few wheat farms here and there. Oh, that's messed up. Just noticed that. Fireplace messed up. Hello, fireplace. Now, are you messed up for a reason? No. Messed up for no reason. That's all right. You'll be fixed. Get fixed. But yeah, I want to plant a few wheat farms here and there just for decoration purposes. I like how the wheat looks. I think it definitely makes the place a little bit more lively. Like, so I like wheat. I just like having random wheat fields here and there. But here's what I got so far. Nothing special, right? I don't know how I feel about it yet. If you look at it, you don't think of a lumber yard mill, whatever the hell you call it. You don't think of that, right? So I don't know yet. I'm not completely sold on it. I'm not completely sold. But one thing that might help, and I don't know if I have any more wood or not. It doesn't look like I do. So I'm going to have to chop down some trees. But one thing that might help is this next thing we're going to do here. You got to make it look like it's a lumber yard, you know? And the only way to do that is to have lumber. So I think we're just going to put some piles of wood out in front of the place. And I think that might do the trick. And I've got an idea too. I've just been chopping down these trees, not even replanting. I should be replanting. But I do want to kind of flatten out the area too, just to see what we got. Okay. So if we come in with a little bit of this here, a little bit of that, and then one more on top, like so, that's a little bit too straight for me. You know what I mean? A little too straight. Maybe just some piles of wood, just random piles of wood, you know? Because these people were in here working, chopping down the tree. And I'll put one right there. Yeah, that might look a little bit better like that. Eh. I don't really like it. I really don't. It might be too close to the building. It doesn't look bad itself. I like the idea, but the placement is not good. And maybe even turning it too might help it a little bit. Let's see. If we start there and then go do. We've got a perfect amount here. Okay. Now how does that look? See, that looks a little bit better, and something that could even help more is putting some rails on top. I'll show you here in a second. If we take these and we make some rails, how do you make rails again? It goes do like that. There we go. If we take these bad boys and just do something like this. Whoops, not like that. Don't do that. We'll just do this. It'll make it look like we have like straps, like it's tied down to the ground. You know what I mean? Very cool. So now it's starting to come together a little bit. I'll add some more of these around the building too. I left this open because I'm not sure. I want to have like where you can look in and actually see what's going on once we get into the interior. So I want to have these. I don't want them to be like garage doors because that's a little too modern for this. But I just want them to be like an open door area where you can come in, just kind of walk right in and go to work, kind of see what's going on. So the backside here, just the standard water wheel, it does look like a lumber mill if you look at it from this side. And hopefully we can do some things to make it look a little better from this side too. One thing I had in mind was putting banners up, like right here, that says whatever the name of the place is, like, for example, Sonic's Lumber or something like that. Putting banners up in letters, that could be a cool idea. That could be something, because this is a business, right? I'll answer that question for you. Yes, it is a business. But I think that's all we're going to do today, guys. I am very tired. Like I said, I was at the car dealership yesterday, so I'm running on like 3 hours of sleep. So crazy, crazy stuff. Now, one thing that I was a little bit, perplexed on was, should we make this functional? Should we actually make this into a tree farm in here and plant the saplings in here and cut them down? Or should we make this for show? Like actually design an interior here with a saw, cutting wood? Or should we try and do both? Let me know. The first person to answer that, the first person to give me ideas, I thought it'd be cool to actually name this mill after. So it'd be like Sonic's Lumber or something like that, you know? With your name, of course. For example, like FaZe. I know FaZe, you're watching, if you're watching. If you come up with an idea here, saying, hey, let's do a functional lumber yard, a functional tree farm, then it'll be FaZe's Lumber or something like that. You know, just give me some ideas and I'll show you what I'm doing. Don't mind me. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the like button. Share it with your friends. We're going to do some more. I'm going to do some more off camera here. We're definitely not finished with this project. I'm going to do some more off camera. We'll probably do some more next episode. But for now, I'm going to call it quits. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you all in the next video.